Have you ever wondered why we haven't found any aliens yet? It's a big question that you scientists have been pondering for years. The universe is vast, with billions of galaxies, and even more planets. So, where are all the extraterrestrial beings? One possible reason is the vast distances between stars. Even with our most advanced technology, it would take an incredibly long time to travel to a neighboring star, let alone to another galaxy where alien life might exist. This makes it challenging to make contact with any potential extraterrestrial civilizations. Another factor to consider is the limitations of our current technology. We are still in the early stages of exploring space, and our telescopes and spacecraft can only detect so much. It's possible that alien civilizations are out there, but we simply haven't developed the technology to find them yet. Additionally, there's the possibility that we are looking for the wrong signs of alien life. We tend to search for familiar life forms like carbon-based organisms, but alien life could be vastly different from what we know. It's like searching for a specific type of fish in the ocean without realizing that there are countless other species waiting to be discovered. Furthermore, there's the idea of the rare earth hypothesis, which suggests that the conditions that led to life on Earth are unique and unlikely to be found elsewhere in the universe. Perhaps the combination of factors that allowed life to thrive on our planet is so rare that we are truly alone in the cosmos. Despite these challenges, scientists remain hopeful and continue to search for signs of alien life. Projects like the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, CT, scan the skies for any signals that could indicate the presence of advanced civilizations. Space missions are also being planned to explore planets and moons in our own solar system that may harbor microbial life. So while we may not have found aliens yet, the search is ongoing. The universe is full of mysteries waiting to be uncovered, and the quest to find extraterrestrial life will continue to captivate our imaginations for years to come.